Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jade Spurgeon. I'll be coaching you guys today. Can I have everyone's name real quick?
Alyssa.
Aiden.
Yeah, Aiden.
Sydney.
And Jake. Sounds good. So today we're going to work on a little bit of directionals, but I want to be consistent in that, okay? So with our first warm-up today, we're going to do a little bit of mini tennis, all right? So we're going to have Jake and Sydney on this side, and Aiden and Alyssa on the other side. Grab some balls. So we're just gonna play mini tennis with our teammates across from us. So we're gonna just try to rally, be consistent, moving our feet, trying to get the longest rally we can. All right, just like that. That's simple. To the net, come on to the net, everyone. So why is it good to be consistent?
The longer you keep the rally going, the more chances going
to have. Excellent answer. The longer you keep the rally going, the easier it is for you to win the point. Alright, so the next thing we're going to go into more of a drill. So I'm going to have everyone on this side, everyone on this side. We're going to meet at the service line. We worked on down the line. Now I want to expand it with directionals going cross court, cross court, cross court. All right. So what we're going to do, we're going to have two lines here. We're going to have Sydney and Jake will start. Listen, Aiden right behind that. I'm going to hand toss two balls outside to your outside stroke. I just want you to be consistent, getting low, moving your feet, and getting that ball cross court. I'll do a quick demo with just Jake and Sydney. So I'm going to pass one out wide. Recover. And roll. and switch lines. Sounds good? So what shots are we hitting? We're hitting down the line, cross court.
Outside, down the line.
Cross court. And we're getting how many balls? How many balls are we hitting each? Two balls each and then rotate. Alright, here we go. Outside, outside. Good. Shots nice deep, cross court. Aiden, you're in?
Yep.
All right, two balls, cross court. Cross court. One hand, here you go. Left hand, fourth hand over here. Good. Next two. Good. Aren't getting enough tight over the net. That could be one of them. You're not going through the ball. That could be another. So just keep those things in your mind, because I'd rather you guys hit it out than hit the net every time. All right, so now we're going to do more of a game. All right, so what I'm going to do, we're going to have Alyssa and Jake on the other side. We're going to have Aiden and Sydney stay on this side. I'm going to feed from the baseline. It's going to be just 2v2 doubles actions. All right, I'm going to feed in. Anything goes. Only thing I want, work on the directionals. Hit it cross court, hit down the line. Switch up your shots. Confuse the opponent, all right? Move the ball out of the blue. Out of the net. We're going to play this game to five. All right, playing to five. I'll do a quick demo. I'll take Aiden's spot. I'm going to feed from over here, and we're going to lay out the points. Working on directional, and there it is, 0-1. One more. Good.
Oh, just back.
And good. So now Aiden can come in. Does anyone have any questions? Nope. First one to five. Come in. Baseline. And that's out 4-0. Come on, this side. Be consistent. Be consistent. We're in those shots. Questions, just checking for understanding. These guys, what did you do about that?
Actually,
it's consistent. It's great. And why do we do that?
Because we want to take long.
Yeah, that's the game of tennis. Directional consistency, you want to be consistent in everything. So thank you guys for coming out, and enjoy your day.